Now this TV connected to the power socket. And can you see here there is no power on and off light. Let me try with power switch. Even the TV is not getting turning on. So let us redo the troubleshooting. I was connected to the electrical socket. Let me check the voltage. First, I will check the AC input voltage. So, I was selected AC. So, the input voltage is okay. And let us check the main filter supply. DC. So I arrange turn to DC voltage. Actually, we supposed to get 300 to 350 voltage, but we are not getting the voltage. It is coming down. So it means this is having power supply issues. So for power supply issues, we need to replace the combo PCB, because this is the single PCB. We need to replace the entire PCB only. The problem will be resolved by replacing the combo PCB.